Hello, fellow Facebook and YouTube fans. This is your boy Dr. Reams, and yes, I love it when I find another royalty-free beat. I would like to give a shout out to my boy Matthias, who is residing in York, PA. I hope you enjoy this. I really love this beat though, and shout outs also to Tuna Beats. I'll be headed home soon, back to my mama and papa. And I just wanna be papa, someone they both will be proud of. And I done me a lot of wrong things that causes drama, especially with my mama. And wish to just bring a peace at least. Lord, you restored the quest to relieve our stress. I wanna just do my best to show them that I progress. To be the intelligent man papa wanted to see. I'm knowing that it is also a warning for me to get a college degree. I started my GED, but it isn't enough for me. I'll keep going until I'm finished. Till my life is diminished, I'm sick of being in prison. My sentence is light, me, I'm not taking it light. Leaving, I'm giving my promise to you. With you, I wish to pursue, and everything that I do. And so I'm writing to you, seeking help with the hand you dealt me. I'm leaving you, Lord, so help me. I'm leaving you, Lord, so help me. I'm leaving you here right now because. I know one day my number's gonna be up, and this could be my time to go. A lot to do before I go. I gotta let some people know I'm sorry yet and for wrong cause. While I was living life, I know that I'm not living like the way I should be living. But I might have to get it right, so I pursue my brother right from wrong, so he don't end up like his brother. Always locked up like some criminal who doesn't know it all to do. Do with his life, and teaching to cherish his life before he doesn't have a life to cherish at all. Even though he keeps a level head, I know exactly what it's like to fall the hardest. Put my head in it as if it doesn't hurt to let my pain record instead of working hard to see my pain and letting it all hit my. I push up on the trouble hard to add onto a world of pain because I can't take all my pain. I wish to teach the brother this before I go on to be missing, falling to my long lasting beautiful sleep. Put the key in the ignition and start up my diesel engine. And soon with the Lord's permission, the freeway is when I'm hitting. His will is all I permitted to do. So when I've driven so far, I know it is something that he allowed me to do. I'm under his supervision and know he will see me through. A few more miles to the freeway, in which way I now pursue. And though God may not surround me, too evil surrounds me too. But I will not be a face as the sticker back on my bumper. Another saying, the Lord is my strength and my mighty rock. As I turn down another block, I see others travel like me. To wherever that place may be, others have no clue where they're going. And so there's no way of knowing where the road for them may end. But for others, it's just begun. I'll keep going until I'm done with this journey. Under the sun, and the Lord is the only one who knows where my journey is done. And the Lord is the only one who knows where my journey is done.